Rotary Club of Monrovia is very proud to have taken the lead on this bench. There's a multitude of things that are going to be happening moving forward to honor Steve, but we just thought that this was a great place for it. Steve has touched all of our lives, and I could say he's touched all of our lives in a very positive manner. Steve's one of those rare individuals that I've never heard anything bad about. I wish I could say that about me, but I can't. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
On three. One, two, three. They wouldn't make a plaque big enough to put everything that Steve's done on it, so we tried to pick the four that we thought were most significant. These things honoring Steve are going to continue into next year, and they should. But we do thank you all for coming, and if you want to come up and get your picture taken with the bench, please do. Thank you.